Now we'll see some of the problems in ordinary differential equation with initial value. I have referred Advanced Engineering Mathematics by Krasick. The problem is find general solution for the given ordinary differential equation and using initial value determine the particular solution. The first problem is x y prime plus y is equal to 0. And the initial value is y of 4 is equal to 6. So here the ordinary differential equation is x y prime plus y is equal to 0. Now we have to find the general solution for this. So this you can write it as x y prime is equal to minus y. And also here it is like separable of variables. So it is dy by y is equal to minus dx by x. Now if you integrate, then it is ln of y is equal to minus ln of x plus c. And if you take the exponential on both sides, then you can write y is equal to c by x. And c is also another constant. Now you substitute the value of x is equal to initial value, that is x is equal to 4 and y is equal to 6. Now you substitute this value, we can get c is equal to 24. So the solution is y is equal to 24 by x. This is the particular solution of the given ordinary differential equation. The second one is y prime is equal to 1 plus 4y square. And the initial values y of 1 is equal to 0. So here the given ordinary differential equation is y prime is equal to 1 plus 4y squared. Now you have to find out the general solution. And here also you are separating the variables. Then you can get dy by 1 plus 4y squared is equal to dx. Now if you integrate, it is a standard integral. So you can get 1 by 2 tan inverse of 2y is equal to x plus c. This is the general solution. Now you substitute the initial value. The initial values when x is equal to 1, y is equal to 0. Now you substitute this, you can get c is equal to minus 1. So the solution is 1 by 2 tan inverse of 2y is equal to x minus 1. This is the particular solution of the ordinary differential equation. The third problem is y prime cos h squared x is equal to sine squared y. And the initial value is y of 0 is equal to pi by 2. And now we have to find out the general solution for this ordinary differential equation. Here also if you are separating the variables, dy by sine squared y is equal to dx by cos h squared x. Now if you integrate, it's a standard integral. So it's equal to minus cot y is equal to tan hx plus c. This is the general solution. Now you have to substitute the initial value to get the particular solution. So the initial values is x is equal to 0, y is equal to pi by 2. So if you substitute, we can get c is equal to 0. So the particular solution is minus cot y is equal to tan hx. The next problem is dr by dt is equal to minus 2rt and r of 0 is equal to r naught. So dr by dt is equal to minus 2rt. Now you separate the variable, then it is dr by r is equal to minus 2t dt. Now if you integrate, then it is ln r is equal to minus t squared plus c. If you take exponential on both sides, then you can get r is equal to c e power minus t squared. C is also like another constant of e power c. It is the general solution, and now you substitute the initial value. That is, when t is equal to 0, r is equal to r naught. So if you substitute, then you can get c is equal to r naught. So the particular solution is r is equal to r naught e power minus t squared. And next one is y prime is equal to minus 4x by y, and the initial value is y of 2 is equal to 3. So the general solution is dy by y is equal to minus 4x dx. Now if you integrate, then it is ln y is equal to minus 2x squared plus c. So it is y is equal to c e power minus 2x squared. And it is the general solution. Now you substitute the initial value, that is x equal to 2, y is equal to 3. Then you can get c is equal to 163.93. So the general solution is y is equal to 163.93 into e power minus 2x squared. This is the particular solution. The next problem is y prime is equal to x plus y minus 2 whole squared. And the initial value is y of 0 is equal to 2. So here you have to find the general solution. In order to find that, you take x plus y minus 2 as u. So du is equal to dx plus dy. And u prime is equal to 1 plus y prime. Now you substitute these values in the ordinary differential equation. U prime minus 1 is equal to u squared. So u prime is equal to 1 plus u squared. Now you separate the variables. Then du by 1 plus u squared is equal to dx. Now if you integrate, then it's a standard integral. So tan inverse of u is equal to x plus c. So now you substitute u is equal to x plus y minus 2. So tan inverse of x plus y minus 2 is equal to x plus c. So if you simplify, y is equal to tan of x plus c minus x plus 2. This is the general solution. Now you substitute the initial value x equal to 0 and y is equal to 2. You can get c is equal to 0. So the particular solution is y is equal to tan x minus x plus 2. The next problem is xy prime is equal to y plus 3x power 4 cos squared y by x. And the initial value is y of 1 is equal to 0. And here you take y by x is equal to u. So y is equal to ux. And now you differentiate y prime is equal to u plus x y u prime. Now you substitute this value. Then the ordinary differential equation is like xu plus x squared u prime is equal to ux plus 3x power 4 cos squared u. And simplify it, then u prime is equal to 3x squared cos squared u. Now you separate the variables. Du by cos squared u is equal to 3x squared dx. Now if you integrate, then it is tan u is equal to x cube plus c. So now you substitute u is equal to y by x. So tan of y by x is equal to x cube plus c. So y is equal to x tan inverse of x cube plus c. This is the general solution. Now you substitute the initial value x equal to 1 and y is equal to 0. Then you can get c is equal to minus 1. So the solution is y is equal to x tan inverse of x cube minus 1.